Benton used to read those things all day.